Welcome to a Sunday edition of Top Rope Pinball. In the corner to my right, weighing in at 250 pounds, 260 pounds with the topper, Jurassic Park Premium. This bout is scheduled for one fall in the Pin Clash Escape Nublar Challenge. We brought in our heavy hitter for today to try to unthrone the kings, and there's no one that can do that, none other than...
And watch! Oh yeah, brother! Yeah! You know what they say, brother! The cream always rises to the top! Doop-doop-doop-doop! They brought me in to take down the likes of Escher, the likes of Ray Day! And I am the Macho Man! Elizabeth, where's my smoothie? Oh yeah! Snap into a Slim Jim! Yeah!
All right, Top Rope fans! Let me get this stream going, and I'm going to try to play in all this. It's going to be fun. If I beat my time in all this, that's going to be pretty cool. So, we'll see what happens. Appreciate you coming on. Let's see how many people I stole away from Ray Day. I'm guessing zero. But hopefully he'll raid me when he's done with this stuff.
I can't talk like Macho Man the whole time. I'll pass out. And I won't be able to speak tomorrow. Oh, yeah, brother. All right, cool. There's nobody watching. Excellent. You'll have to watch this in a replay. But we're going to fire up some new bar challenge, and we're going to play with this. These glasses, I don't know if you can see those or not, are not see-through. Those are decals on the top. So that makes it extra hard to see what I'm doing. Oh, yeah, brother. Oh. All right.
You'll need a lot of compute cycles.
So what we're doing today is we're doing some pin class challenges. We're going to try to get the fastest time on Escape Nublar without any randomness. So we're going to make some shots and hit some shots and do some things and get through some paddocks and get to the helipad. And we're going to escape Nublar in hopefully under 2 minutes to move up the rank. Because right now our best time is 2 minutes and 37 seconds. But we want to get sub 2 so we can get a bye in the first round. So let's fire it up and play and see how we do. Hey, I made my first shot. Do 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 do.
That is a good punishment.
Why is my time not stopping? Do 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 do. It's okay. I'm gonna have to take these glasses off if I start having a good run. 17 seconds. Woo! Oh yeah, bro. Being able to see Carl. Oh yeah.
Go, go, go!
Brick and watch. Not only can I not see, it's hotter than crap in this thing. I don't know how you guys do it, those really long beards and stuff. Oh, yeah. Think Macho Man would be dying. Oh, yeah. Oh, Macho Man's having problems seeing through his glasses to make the shots. We're gonna use that as a excuse. But the cream always rises to the top, brother. Keep mixing up my Hulk Hogan with my Macho Man. Oh, yeah.
We need to go. We lost a truck. We have only two trucks left.
Good. Oh, yeah.
We lost another truck. We have only one truck left.
We're back to business.
Go.
Good brick and watch! Oh, Macho Man's not hitting the shots very well today. Might have something to do with I can't see! Alright, you can talk me putting the gear back on later. I gotta play a couple games without this. I'm dying. Oh. Have red stuff all over my face. Alright, let's have some serious attempts now. What do you think? Alright, here we go. Alright, let's do this.
Go.
All right, 18 seconds. Let's spin our tower.